Do you know that men go through a lot in our society? Of course, yes. Men suffer more emotionally than women. Yes. The reason why it looks as if women suffer more is because women are more expressive. Women can cry. Women can talk. Women can shout. Women can quarrel. It's because the women are more expressive. That's why it looks as if the women suffer more. But it's a lie. Men suffer more emotionally because they have silenced their emotions because of the word, be a man. Be a man have made a lot of men die in silence and suffer a lot of things emotionally. Be a man. You talk, be a man. You shout, be a man. You cry, be a man. A man can no longer express himself anymore because he wants to be a man. Yes, you are a man. Our men are suffering in Africa. They cry silently in their hearts because they cannot express themselves. What is the way to express yourself if not to talk, if not to say how you feel, if not to cry, if not to show out emotions? But be a man have made our men go silent. This same be a man is beginning to affect our relationship and our marriage because our men no longer talk. They've gone silent on us. Be a man. Yes, I say it. Men suffer more emotionally than women because they cannot express themselves. They bottle up a lot of things inside their heart. They cry inside their heart. They die inside of their heart because of the word be a man. First of all, a lot of people do not even understand what it is to be a man. A man is a man that can take responsibility. A man is that man that can carry his family on his shoulder. A man is that man that can look beyond now and look at the future. They did not say because you're a man, you should not express yourself. I think that word be a man is beginning to be misunderstood. That these men are beginning to die in silence. And it's beginning to affect our marriages and our relationship. Be a man. There are two ways you can express yourself. It's either you talk or you cry. Three ways or you shout. Because shouting is part of talking. So it's either you talk or you cry. Our men cannot talk, be a man. Our men cannot shout, be a man. So there are only two communication skills that they have had no choice than to hold on to. Being silent and using their might. That's why if a man is not quiet, he will beat you. Yes, because he cannot talk. If he talks, be a man. So a lot of them have chosen silent because they don't want to hit their women. So they become quiet, they die in silence, they nurture a lot inside of them. And they become explosive. That's why they don't communicate with you and I. That's why every time we are begging them to talk. That's why we're telling them, honey, say something. Honey, do something. Be a man. We are victims of this also. Anything you be like, he's not a man. He talks too much. He shouts too much. He does this thing too much. You expect him to bottle up everything he feels inside of him. Be a man. Let's suffer these things together. Be a man has made a lot of men lack communication. They have drawn conclusions in their mind because they know they cannot express themselves. They know they can't talk. They know they can't shout. So they go silent on us and go and draw conclusions in their minds. Be a man. It's time for the men to voice out. Please, you guys should talk. Don't be a man anymore. Being a man does not mean you should not communicate. Being a man does not mean you should not voice out. Please voice out your opinion because a lot of men are dying in silence. Be a man. Be a man. Be a man. Has landed a lot of men to their doom. Be a man. Please, start voicing out, men. We love you.